this too.
You make it look so easy.
The hammer is doing all the work. All you're doing is guiding the hammer. Now this is finished. Now we come to this over here. Now before we cut this out, we've got to bevel this line. See this line here? We mark that also. I'm just going just to break it so when I do carve, the carving don't pull this other end out and rip the bottom out. This is only to stop the line from running. Okay. Now we come back to this guy.
You're starting just a little bit under that line?
You can go under it. It doesn't matter. Okay. Yeah.